Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I will be starting the Resident Evil 2 remake. I'm sorry for not having this up a bit sooner and for not posting as frequently, but I've been a bit busy and all over the place, so I haven't really had time to sit down and do anything. Anyway, I will be starting with Leon's story on this, and then, depending on the campaign time, which I don't believe is too long, I will go back and do Claire's as well. I got some of the digital packs on top of that, so I might throw some of the different outfits on, depending, and there's a few extra guns I've got. But without further ado, I'll get straight into this, and I'm really pleased to be doing this, because I'm a big fan of the Resident Evil franchise, or just any horror games, to be honest, and I do remember playing the original a long time back, so this should be fun. Anyway, let's get on with this.
Look, man, I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was last Friday night. I was walking home from the bar, and this woman started coming towards me. She was staggering, you know, so I figured she was drunk.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How many drinks did you have?
No, man, I barely had a buzz on.
Oh, come on.
Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything like it. I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good. I need some sleep. Oh, shit!
No one's around. That's weird.
Alright, straight into it. I did play the demo for this, which is only pretty much when you've arrived at the station, so I don't know too much. And I know this is a
Hello?
Prequel bit.
Anybody there?
Hmm. Something's not right. You all right? Don't move. I'll be back for you.
Stop moving.
Officer, you need help?
Stay back, sir. I got this.
Hey! Get off me! Wait now!
Help me!
I'll shoot! Son of a bitch. No way. This can't be.
So, thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
Holy shit.
I don't know. Hopefully they'll have some answers at the police station.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah, Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire. Claire Redfield.
Live around here?
No. I'm looking for my brother. He's a cop too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station. Free food and medical supplies will be provided to everyone in need.
Oh my God, this is so unreal.
The police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. Big city. There has to be. Looks like we're walking from here.
More like running.
Yeah, good call.
Leon, you gotta back up. What the?
Holy shit. There, get out. Get out now!
I can't!
Hold on! Everybody. They've all turned. There it is. The station.
Alright, so this should be where you start the demo. Not outside, but you can walk back out. And this is where you begin in the station, and it gave you half an hour to actually play and unlock a little cutscene which showed Tofu coming back, which is pretty funny. Some other bits. So, I know what I'm doing from here on.
Hello? Is anybody here? There has to be someone here. Not good.
David! Marvin! You there? I found a way out! It's in here! Send reinforcements! East hallway!
I gotta find that guy. Thank you.
Jesus. Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Please!
Give me your hand.
Help me!
I got you. Give me your other hand.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take
it. Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out, or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir. This is not how I imagined my first day.
Alright guys, I just need to go a second, so I'll cut to when I'm back and playing again. Sorry about this. Okay, sorry about that guys. Right, so through here I know we can get a shotgun, hip pouch, and another access key which you have to loot back and get another door to. But pretty much once you get back to the hallway, I'm not sure what goes on from there, because that's where the demo cut out, so at least I know some parts. And that is one thing I really commend them for, is the actual gore and detail of the zombies now is insane. And as you saw, if you don't actually knock them down properly, they will easily come back again. Which makes this much more survival aspect than it ever was. Which is really good. Would also appear they might have changed where the shotgun is, which kind of makes sense, since that's more of an endgame thing. Because you had to get a card and it'd usually be on that table, but never mind.
Ah! What in the...
And there goes the original liquor. Creepy bastard.
Marvin, I need you back here ASAP.
Are you okay, Marvin?
I've got something to show you. It's important.
Copy that. I'll be right there.
There you are. Come here. Take a look.
Yes! I knew she'd make it.
Oh, you know her?
Yeah. Name's Claire. I came into town with her.
You can get to that courtyard. Through the second floor. East side.
I'm on it. Thanks, Lieutenant.
Alright, so they have got the key card up here then, in which case I'm gonna pop back and grab that And also that statue in the room was from a photo you could obtain if you got it from the locker and you printed it off in the dark room. So I'll rush back there now and grab that, and I'll show it if there's anything more interesting, or if not, I'll just cut to when we're back over the other side.
Claire! Hold on! I'll be right there!
Okay!
Claire! It's so nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. Mm. But how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now.
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it. Still alive.
Thank you.
Alright, I'm just going to do some crafting, but I think I'll call that it for now, because I need to work out where the statues are again. So it will be a bit of a shorter start, sorry about that. But anyway, once I've crafted some more and worked out where I'm supposed to be going with the statues, I'll be back with this. Anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you all later.